Frente a México.
Hello, sir.
Hola, gringo. So you are the bounty hunter, huh? Have you found your prey yet?
No, sir.
Ah, perhaps you come to hunt me, huh? Your country loves to make trouble in mine.
Perhaps, but it isn't so.
Ah, perhaps I should tie you to a horse and let it drag you around town. Or let the dogs fight you, huh? Then see what you say.
I'd say the same thing. I'm here to bring two men to justice, nothing more. Your politics or ideas of entertainment are not my concern.
Yeah, I suppose not. Pero son tuyos. Sinceramente, espero que me encontraste alguna compañía más interesante que esa bruja que me traiste anoche.
Let me ask you this, sir. Do you know anything of the men I'm looking for?
Escuela is from this province. His father was a borracho, a drunk who worked as a laborer on land cultivated by my uncle. Men like that are natural allies for Reyes. My people have lived and worked here for 100 years. We brought civilization. And these people, these fucking monkeys, despise us. We brought them God! And they turned their back on him. Now I fight to help them from themselves, to save them from themselves. I see in their faces that they would kill me if they could. They see only a tyrant. That is the way it is. These people need a ruler.
Well, sorry to hear that.
Sorry? Why be sorry? It is a way of mankind. A fight between two forces. Que será, será. What will be, will be. But I know one thing, Senor Marston. Force. Force must be used if you're to have your own way.
I'm sure.
Now, perhaps you can do me a favor while I find these men for you.
After we find the men, then I'll help in any way I can.
You are in no position to negotiate. Now, por favor, a bunch of these idiots men are fighting at Tesoro Azul. And you head there and you lend your support. Baboso, ¿cuántas veces voy a decirte? No ponga detrás de mí. ¿Qué eres, cabrón? No está mi sombra. Vaya.
Follow me. We must hurry.
Let's go. Come on.
me, and the rebels will all die.
So, I guess we ain't taking any prisoners, then.
Traitors must be made to suffer. Show that we will not tolerate the rebellion any longer. Animals! Slaughter them accordingly. You surprise me, gringo! Why are you stopping?
¡Santa! ¿Por qué tardaste tanto? ¿Y quién es este gringo?
No está bien, por favor. Cada hombre ayuda.
I hope you fight better than this little girl, gringo. Come, let's have some fun.
No se distraigan. Síganme, por favor.
¿A qué esperas, gringo? They are just peasants.
That's too damn close! I don't know what you're doing!
I heard the little horse crying in that house over there. Remember, nobody takes them before Allende.
We did all this just to get women for Allende?
No, that's just a bonus. This village is riddled with rebels. Make sure they don't have homes to come back to. There are fire bottles over there. Use them to burn down some of these houses.
And what makes you think I'd do that?
You want to find Javier Escuela, don't you? John, you're helping Mexico. ¡Vámonos, muchachos! ¡Buen trabajo!
Yo me quedo aquí para vigilar el gringo, Capitán de Santa. get the fire bottles! It is time to finish what we started! Por aquí, imbécil! ¿Por qué no me sigues? No, Enrico! Stop wasting time! What are you waiting for? Burn it down! Isn't that beautiful?
You really are pathetic.
You need to relax. Come back to the villa and sample some of the new girls before they spoil.
Mr. Mercer, ride with us. We've been betrayed.
What's happened?
If there's no time, ride with us. Then we'll find the man you seek. Come.
I have men waiting for us, just outside Escalera. Vamos!
What's the hurry, DeSanta? Where are we going?
Control of the rebel port on the other side of Nuevo Paraíso.
Whoa there!
Let's go.
Los rebeldes tienen una fortaleza ahora. ¿A dónde vamos a parar?
Abraham Reyes tiene un verdadero ejército.
Let's go, now.
Near to Torquemada. Keep your eye out. I have a bad feeling about this.
Rebels! Hold them off! We're not far from the camp!
There's a convoy waiting for us. Come, we must hurry.
Yeah. What's the hurry, DeSanta? Where we go?
The rebels are taking control of an abandoned fort on the other side of Royal Paraíso. A place called Torquemada. We can at least establish a stronghold.
Whoa!
The wagon. We do not have time for this. Captain Espinosa already has men there. We must get through him before he tries anything stupid. Aston, wake up. We're almost there. Stay alert. Something doesn't feel right.
Cover us! We need to get to the camp!
Anagoria!
Behind us! Kill those cabrones!
You're going to inferno, my friend!
Let's see what mess that idiot Espinosa has made.
See that deranged captain at Tesoro Azul? Is he leading this attack?
He? Espinosa does not lead anything.
I thought he was the same rank.
He is an angry dog he let out to run sometimes. That is all. I'm in charge here. Follow me. We will leave the wagon here.
Rebeldes que tú y tus hombres se habían encargado nos atacaron. Ten cuidado con ese tono de voz.
Bastard, come on. Ignore the stupid idiot.
Shut your mouth, office boy. Gringo, take that sniper rifle over there. Yeah, man, this worked. ¡Bloqueo!
¡A la batalla!
¡Hágase por la brecha! ¡No les dejes pasar!
This is gonna be one nasty.
¡Mátenlos!
¡La victoria está cerca!
What are you waiting for?
¡Cabeza!
colina arriba.
¡Tienes madre!
¡No tengan piedad con ellos!
¡Ojos abiertos! ¡Aquí tienen más!
¡Vamos! ¡Just a bunch of women playing outlaw!
¡Hostos!
¡Vamos ya! ¡Lucha contra todo el mundo!
¡Rebeldes!
¡Escúchame! ¡No me
explotan los niños!
¡Soldados! ¡Vamos! ¡Hay más sangre que derramar!
¡Vamos! ¡No podemos fallar!
¡Más rebeldes! ¡No vais a matar!
¡Te muevas, cabrón!